Alrighty, hello and welcome back. We are fresh off of that 13 goal game. We're gonna go ahead and sim out the rest of this season here. I made a couple trade offers. Oh crap, wrong button. Nah, I'll just do it from here. I'm not gonna be able to repair everything. I'm gonna repair all the stuff that I know is cheap. I got enough to do like literally one more. Two, one, two. This one's probably 2-3. 2-1-3. I guess we'll go with that. Now, if I'm not mistaken, we are in first place of every division. Yes, we are going to win the President's Trophy if we keep this pace up. We're 30-9 right now. I think we can end this easily in the 55. Maybe 60 wins category. Take a peek at the draft here. We're only going into the second round, so really good dudes in the top for sure. Okay, I tried to mark that guy and it kicked me out, but alright. I'm gonna trade away Hughes at the end of this season. I'm keeping Pandafalo. He's one of my first draft picks, if I'm not mistaken. Sosare. I haven't had to fire a single coach yet, honestly. Like, even in some of my Leafs franchises where I didn't make it, I mean, we were just barely out of playoff contention. And most of those were on purpose. I got rid of a bunch of dudes to try to tank. So, I mean, I'm not going to fire the coach for something I tried to intentionally do. Holy cow, that's a lot of dudes. Frederick Gauthier's still playing. Wow. Freddie Gauthier already has a goal on the season. He had, I want to say, 3 goals all last season. We're 3 games in, he already has 1. Trevor Moore already has 2. And he had 2 goals all last season. Well, let me rephrase that. He only played, like, I believe it's 26 games last season. So, 2 goals in 26 games. He's played 3 games this year and has 2 goals already. Detroit's giving away everybody. But I have their first overall pick, so I don't understand why they're helping me out even more. Oh, they're picking up other people's first round picks. That's what they're doing. Sneaky, sneaky devils. We're at sitting at 40 wins right now. 41. Trying to decide whether I'm gonna get rid of Hughes before the draft or after. Probably just after. Maybe I'll trade him at the draft, who knows. Throw him up on the trade block, see if we get any offers for him. He's injured. No wonder my guys have been losing so many games. I had like four centers injured. Prices, marketing budget, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. All right, my boys are picking it up here. Let's see if it doesn't kick me out this time. Dang it, I did it again. I keep hitting Y instead of X. Okay. Let's go ahead and see how we do here. Probably get swept by Vancouver in the first round. How did I know? Wow. Okay, well, we are gonna go ahead. Actually, we'll send until we get to the draft lottery results. This way I can recheck out the draft class again. Hopefully hit the right buttons. probably just a top six forward, but it's okay. That's probably good enough. Playoffs should be just about over. I think my team, both of my teams lost. Because I haven't seen. Yep, okay. Wow, the Penguins won the cup again. That's surprising. Hey. First, third, sixth. First, third, and sixth. Okay. Good, good. Didn't win the cup, though. Alrighty, we are gonna go ahead and end off here. We'll pick up in the next episode going into the draft. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.